Okay, we're on, guys. We are on. Channel. So we're back at it today. We're out on Montezuma Slough, and we found a couple different areas here that had some fish. So we're setting on a group of them right now. We'll see what happens over the next hour or so. This is an outgoing tide, and some of the other guys I've talked to are telling me that the outgoing tide has been best for them. I found the incoming tide had the most action for myself, but again, I think it depends on, you know, where you're setting and, you know, what kind of tide you're setting on also. But yeah, we're here, like you say, you can see in back of me, we're here at Montezuma. We're between, we're just to the west of the Belton launch ramp, and we're just up from the Hunter Cut over to Sassoon Slough. So we're gonna sit here for a bit, and we'll see what we come up with. Okay, we're on, guys. We are on. That boat was just coming by at the time. There we go. Yeah, there we go.
keeper. There we go. I don't think it's 40 inches. We'll measure it and then we're gonna get it back in the water real quickly here. So let's do that. Okay, so right up against there, he's 38 inches. Nice sturgeon, 38 inches. All right, let's get him back in the water. Let's get him back in there. Here we go. There he goes.